Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Conan Exiles. I've been hard at work. Look at what I have created. I have created my base. At least the start of my base. I've been working really, really hard, guys. I hope you guys appreciate the work that's gone into this. Look at this. This is the tower. I'm going to have one of these towers in every corner. I currently only have the one. I have some storage over here. I had to cover this up. You guys remember from the last episode, I had a little bit of a stair action going down here and then like a secret room underneath, but I had to cover it up. This right here, we have some shooting windows. I haven't actually tested it. I'm assuming I can shoot, like, ooh, that got stuck right there. I don't know if I can shoot, actually. Ooh, I don't think I can shoot through here. That's okay. These are lookout towers. That's what they are. I was thinking I might even add another level here and then one more row of this stuff. These are fences, I believe. Where are they? Right here. Sandstone fences right there. So that's kind of cool. I have sandstone fences above the walls around the entire base. It's looking real good. I had to remove a few things. First of all, you'll notice the forge is gone. I actually just built another one. So we're going to put it possibly, I don't know, like back here. Back here might be cool. Maybe just like a little bit further in the middle. I don't know. Do we want it in the middle? Do we want it in this corner here? No, because I'm going to take that house down. I want it kind of off to the side, but kind of not off to the side. Let's put it here. How about that? This doesn't really impede anybody's progress. We can use the forge here. Fantastic. I also built, or was in the process of building. Wait, what did I build just now? I thought I built one of the. I sure did. There it is. The Shrine of Mitra. I built it again because I ran out of space back here. So let's put it maybe on an angle like right here. It's kind of hard to tell if I have the space behind it. Let's put it right. Okay, we can't go any further back. It looks like. Whoa, what has happened? Wait a minute, I can't put it. Oh. Wait, I found a spot where I could put it. Right here. Why can't I put it here? Is it because there are foundations here? It could be because of this wall. Here, let's try up against this place. That's interesting. It might be because of these foundations here at the bottom. Let me try deleting them and see if that works. So it looks like the foundations actually are the problem. I've removed a few, and it looks like I can possibly put it here. Here's a good spot. Yeah, this gives us a little bit of a walkway around it. Barely. Oh, man, I might end up changing the location of this again anyway. But anyway, we've got the shrine back. We've got the forge back. I've got a bow. I should make some arrows. We want to go and try to find some ironstone today. Oh, wait a minute. Before we do that, I have a level up. I have 3 points of unused. Okay, let's do, let's try encumbrance. Let's do encumbrance, and then we'll do agility, vitality. Oh, I can't do vitality. Accuracy would be good. Grit, stamina pool. I think stamina is going to be super, super important. How many recipes? One available. Just candles are just one. Sandstone pillars are just one. Sloped roof. Ooh. Okay, this is kind of crap. We should be able to learn both of them. Thatch, wedge, sloped roof. Wow. Okay. Looks like I can only fire maker. Standing torch. Oh yeah. This is what I want. Unlock one. Perfect. How do I make a fire maker? I like standing torches. So that's coal and branch. This is sticks and a torch. Oh, interesting. Let's see what they look like. Perfect timing too, because it's getting really, really dark. Where the heck are my sticks at? I have 100 sticks. I made 4 torches. That means I could make 4 of these, right? Craft, torches, sticks. These are improvised torches. Oh, these are not the torches that we're looking for. So I need to craft these torches, which require coal. Okay, what am I missing? Pants and feet. I thought I had learned that. I may have learned that. Let's check this out. Yeah, I can learn. There we go. I need hide and twine and more hide and twine. Let's grab some hide and twine. Let's get all decked out as much as we can anyway. Hide. I guess we have twine, but let's make some more twine. And then we're going to go on a little bit of an adventure. We're looking for iron stone, and we're looking for coal, I guess. Here, let's put that in there, that in there. Now we can craft one of those, and we're short on twine. That's it. I'm leaving the comfort of my home. It's morning. I'm extremely nervous about this because this game is very unforgiving. But let's just see. I mean, we haven't left home. You know what? Let's just take all of these. They're probably going to go rotten before I can use them, but why not? I have a few. I made a few more arrows. I think I have like 48. I don't really know how to reload it. I think it automatically reloads. I don't know. We're going to walk along here like we did before, but instead of going up that way, I want to try to go along the edges here and see what we can find. Greetings.
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Not too bad. How are you?
I'm doing great, man. I've been building my butt off.
is this it right here? This build behind you?
Yeah, this is me.
That's a lot of foundations.
Did you see the whole thing? I mean, go to the island now. You can see what.
Mine is that one over there in that on that little island, looking sort of like a little castle.
Oh, nice.
That is pretty crazy. Oh my gosh.
We're trying to go all the way to the top, but I think we're going to move out to the desert first.
Wow. Well, good luck to you. I hope nobody with like an iron tier weapon comes and destroys all of your things for fun. Oh geez, just as my journey starts, we now have a sandstorm on our hands. Maybe we'll huddle in here for the time being. This looks like it might be a little bit of a shelter. It is. Let's whip out our torch and let's just sit here and wait. That kind of sucks. Man, did you see all those foundations, guys? That guy has been hard at work. Our first challenger. Oh, is he stuck? Are you stuck there, guy? Oh, did he hit me? Oh, come on. Get out of here, hyena. Get out of here. He's dead now. Yeah, that didn't take too much. I wasn't even trying there. I do have the two-handed maul with me. Maybe let's put that on our bar here just as we cross this area. So I came up here last time, and this seems to be the way to lead around this place. It is very, very dangerous, though, as John Bain, who were just talking to him, he warned us about how dangerous it is, so I'm hoping he's incorrect, but suspecting he is correct. Can I push him? It still takes three hits. Oh, it takes more. What? Not sure how I feel about that. You know what? Let's bring the stone club back. And let's at least use our shield. It looks like we gotta go. Oh no! Oh, I thought that was one of those birds. It's not one of the birds. It's a antelope thing. So the ironstone looks kind of dark. It's hard to explain. Doesn't look anything like this. We will know it when we see it. That's if we see it. Okay, what is around here? That is amazing. That wall. That is gorgeous. Okay, is there anything terrible around here? My stamina is full, so I can run if need be. There's a camp right here. That's probably not good. Okay. Don't think we're being followed by anything. Maybe keep our distance from the camp. Okay, this guy is not. He's not. What the heck? What was that noise?
Yogg will have your soul.
No. Oh, he's surrendering. I think that's him surrendering. But you know what? I'm not gonna do anything with you. I'm just gonna go ahead and kill you. Oh, he's okay. He's upset with us. What does he have? Arrows. I will take the arrows. Need more wood to repair. Okay, let's grab some wood. There is no wood around here. What the heck? We don't want to go near that bird. We need to repair our shield. So, oh, jeez. Does that mean we got to go through this camp? We might have to go through this camp. That is not good. There seems to be a whole lot of people at this camp. Let's backtrack a little. Oh, no, now the bird's over there. This is terrible. Running through the camp. Just running through. Go, 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 go. Okay, I have good stamina. That's one good thing about what I've done here. What is this? Okay,
Yogg will have your soul.
Yogg will not have my soul. I shall not surrender my soul to Yogg. Can I? Okay, that does not provide wood. I think maybe we just gotta keep running. I don't have a shield. I feel terrible without a shield. I do have a bow, though. That hit him? I don't know if that hit him. Is this... What am I doing? I don't even know if I'm hitting him. Okay, that one hit him for sure. He made a hoo sound. Okay, now I'm running low on stamina. Now this is bad.
Yogg will have your soul.
Okay, yeah, you lift your hands up. Okay, they're not doing too much damage to me. That guy's dead. Good, just stand there. This is great. I think he's surrendering. I don't know if that's like a championship.
Your heart will be eaten.
Will it though? It's just letting me hit him. This is fantastic. They really need to fix the fighting in this game. I got lucky there. This should not be this easy. Right. Now we have some wood to repair this shield. My goodness, it only takes 4 wood. Looks like that's somebody's base down there. Okay. Oh, now where the heck are we going? We're on top of a little mountain range here. And here, you know what? Let's think ahead and repair that right now. 7 stone to repair that. Where is this iron stone? Ooh, that's pretty. That's somebody's base right there, too. That is nice. How do I get down? I just passed a little camp that had 3 dudes in it, and I took them all out. I'm doing great, guys. And now I've come upon another camp. This camp looks empty, though. Let's get ready here. Oh, can we maybe just repair this ahead of time? Let's go ahead and do that. This camp looks empty, but might not be. Oh, I think that guy just spawned. He looks tough. Are you gonna throw the first punch? Oh, you son of a! Oh, you got me. Oh, you got me there too. Come on, buddy. Oh, crap. That's not good. Go, 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 go. He broke my targe. Uh-oh. Okay. Running this way. Hopefully. Oh, I think I hear somebody else firing arrows. No. That's right in the head. Come on. Oh, okay. My health is not bad. Okay, I broke his shield. That's good. Nice. Oh, I took his head off. That's amazing. What do you have on him? A couple arrows. All right, I'm down to 31 arrows. Hopefully that was the only guy in this camp. Let's repair this thing again. Oh, this is so stressful. Like, I don't want to die. Because dying sucks. There's another person there. Okay, I think I'm just going to run through this camp too. Here we go. Doing it. I have killer stamina. My stamina is the bestima. Oh, this is a huge camp. This camp is enormous. Still a lot of stamina. Oh, man. Right through here. Oh, it looks like... Oh, I don't think this is a camp. I think we made it through. She's still chasing me? No, you should leave me. There's a couple of them chasing me. Okay. Oh, I hear animals. Okay, it's just a hyena. You gotta be kidding me, hyena. Crippling me like this. If they come now, it's terrible timing. Okay, wait. Maybe I should take some of its pelt because I think it might be needed to repair. I'm not getting any pelt. I should use a different weapon for that. I might be needing to repair my armor. Maybe not. Looks like it's all repairing. We need more hide. No, you do need hide to repair. There's something over there. I think that's another hyena. Where the heck are we and how am I gonna get home? Okay, we are down here. This is quite the trip. We're doing it though. Everything's going well. So far. Let's repair this again. Which I have 72 wood left. It only takes 3 wood to repair, so I think I'll be okay. I think we gotta go up this hill here. Or maybe across there. No, it doesn't look like there's much. Yeah, that leads outside the map. So let's go up this hill. We still haven't found any dark rocks. At least we're on an adventure. Whoa. Hey, that is different kind of sand, that's for sure. Oh, do we really want to go? I feel like that's a dangerous place to go in, but I also feel like we've got to explore. Oh no, scorpions. That can't be good. Oh, more scorpions. Okay, let's not go down there. Maybe the scorpions only live down there. Maybe there's not any scorpions up here. If we can maybe just skirt the perimeter here. Man, I'd love to find some of these dark stones. Let's go up here. Wait, is that where we just came from? Pretty much. Let's just go around the edge here, hoping that this... Ooh, what's that rock? Is that a rock? Is that a dark rock? Can't tell what this is. This is the edge of... What is this? Oh, it's the edge of the map, I think. Yeah, this is the edge of the map. This is not a thing. I don't think this is a thing. I can't... It is ironstone! That's amazing! We know what it looks like. Okay, so it's gray. It's not dark, it's gray. Well, it's darker. That scorpion, though. How much did we end up with? 21. That's not nearly enough for the things I want to build. Oh, this goes down. I don't know if I could cross through here. What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! No! No! You have got to be kidding me. No warning or anything. You're just dead. What? What? And now half of my base is gone. There we go. Oh, that is the worst. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Oh, you have got to be kidding. So I've got to go all the way back there now. I don't have any weapons. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay, well, I'm just going to... I guess run for it. It's gonna be night soon too. Maybe I'll make some torches along the way. I cannot believe that just happened. At least say you were stepping outside. I mean, I knew that was the wall. I was just seeing if you can actually get through it. It turns out you can't. No, you die immediately. That was ridiculous. It's nighttime. I don't even know. You know what? I might not be able to reach my body from here. Oh no. Can I? Am I gonna die instantly here? Oh! Oh! I did it. I'm not going any further, guys. There's some scorpions straight ahead. I am not ready for this. Can I? Oh, jeebus. Okay. All right. We're good. I actually made another one of these. They're actually super cheap to make. Let's put that there. We have our torch. Nothing is following us. Let's just maybe a little bit of shelter right here. Just taking a little bit of shelter here overnight. Where are our gauntlets? Our gauntlets are here. Oh, man. Now I have a couple extra axes. That's okay. 8. Oh, I moved it and it didn't work. Okay. 8. There we go. You have 21 ironstone. Whoa. That whole trip just for that. We got some savory flesh, though, that I might have to eat raw because I don't have much food. Wait, do I still have the eggs? I still have an egg. Mmm, shaleback egg. Delicious. Then we have some putrid meat. We can drop that. And I do have some bugs, so we can have a little bit of buggy action going on here. Oh my goodness, I can't believe that. Instant death when you cross that thing. I'd really love some more ironstone. Man, I don't know if I can get any more ironstone. I don't know how agile these scorpions are. Otherwise, I might just, like... like, run by them. Don't want to go down here. I want to just stay on the edge here. I wonder if this thing is going to spawn while I'm here. Like, respawn. Is there more? No, this is not ironstone. Okay. Alright. Alright. It is called ironstone, right? Yeah. I guess I'll just hang out here for a bit until night evaporates. That's a technical term for it, right? I think what I'll do is I'll put down a bedroll right here. And I'm going to update my spawn point. And so if I die, I will spawn right over there. And it'll be fine. Can I climb this? I can't climb this. Okay, you can climb it on an angle. I just have to test my climbing abilities. Let's delve deeper into this desert. Oh, goodness. That sand looks so much different than this sand. Okay, what is this? What is this? Is this wood? Do I have wood? I have 69 wood. I think I'm okay. Just keep an eye out for scorpions. And keep an eye out for ironstone. What else we got going on here? I think all the... oh, the scorpion's down there. At least that one is. Alright, just keep going straight. We've explored a lot of the map today. I wish it uncovered, like the one in Ark does, so that you know exactly where you've been. Well, I know I've never been here, but I just mean, like, you know exactly how much you've discovered that day. I don't have any food. What am I doing? I mean, I can use this, right? Consumable? Uh-oh. Food poisoning. That's not good. Does it damage my stamina? Or my health? Oh, there's one of those guys now on the way back. More ironstone! Give me my pick. Oh, for a second there, I didn't think I had a pick. Okay, now this stuff is apparently pretty heavy too, so I might not be able to carry too much of it back, but as long as I get a little bit going, I have 42 now, that's pretty good. Usually you get some, you do ironstone collecting in groups because it's super dangerous. And John Bane, he warned me about how super dangerous it was. I didn't listen to him. I died once, but that's only because the world border is a harsh mistress. Is that ironstone? It is. Ah, that's kind of a tease. Is there anything down here? No. Another player. Howdy.
Hey there.
Have you also come for the ironstone?
I have.
Have you died?
Would you
yet?
Like some of it? No, I kind of just yellow ran. Yeah. And took a chance and somehow made.
I died because I stepped. Did you know if you step outside the border, it kills you instantly?
Oh yeah, I made that mistake. I did that as well.
Yeah, and they have like some teasy ironstone right over there, right outside the border.
And you went for it.
Absolutely.
Couldn't resist.
Guys, I'm thirsty. Hey, hold on. Let's see if he's got... I don't know if he can hear us. I am thirsty. I am losing hunger fast. Hello?
Hello?
Do you have water on you by any chance?
I don't. All I brought was a pickaxe.
Okay, well, I'm going to go over there and lay down and die.
Oh, no.
Rule number one, make a dang water thing so that you don't die of thirst. I can't believe I just died of thirst after all I've been through. Anyway, it shouldn't be too hard to recover my stuff now. Assuming Mr. Miola is true to his word and did not murder me or take my things. That thing looks quick. That thing looks quick. I'm running. Well, this is going to be another race against the clock here. I am pretty close to death. What's this? Should I take the time to do this? I should. Six. Lingering essence, please. Hey, there's some hide. Oh, does human flesh give you hydration at all? Oh, no, it doesn't. I need to get to that water and fast. Oh, goodness. This is going to be close. Oh, there's more humans here. Oh, there's a camp right here. Okay. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. If I die in here, there's no way I'm getting any of my stuff back. By the way, some of the iron stone, I think, got lost. Oh, here we go. I think I can drink. Oh, drink, 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 drink. Yes. Yes. Okay. Some of the iron stone, I think Miola, Mr. Miola there, who helped me out. Okay. Ooh. I think he picked up my stuff and, some of it. Okay. There's three of them. There's too many. Oh, but I have no. Okay. They're hitting each other like idiots. Okay. Is that Miola? That is him. Oh, okay. Woo. Yeah, he picked up some of my iron stone. But you know what? I'm gonna let him keep it. I ended up with 18. After all that, I ended up with 18 iron stone. I'm gonna let him keep it just because he helped me out. Oh, goodness gracious. I am not doing great. Howdy, neighbor. Whoo. Home, sweet home. Okay, I just created something else here, guys. I just crafted it. I didn't create it. Number 6. Oh, this thing's not as big as I thought. How would one go about? I'm guessing just something like this. I don't think I should put it here because it covers the stair. Maybe just like right here. Right here would be kind of cool. Like that? What's this all about? Carpenter's bench. Oh, I can create shaped wood. Yay, shaped wood. Now, I think some of these require shaped wood. There it is. That requires... Oh, a Stygian brazier? I kind of want... How much? 50 stone, which I have. Oh, not anymore because I'm making these things. Okay, so 50 stone, 20 bones, and a branch. Okay, that's actually pretty cheap for what it is. At least I think I know what it is. So let's take that. What was it again? Branch, 50 stone, and bones. I have bones in here somewhere. There we go. Can I split these? I would like to split. There we go. And now let's go get some stone. I always have to close the door behind me. I don't want anybody to destroy my stuff. I think there's a couple of rock formations right over here. I'm thinking I might have a separate little tower right here too. And put one of my dudes in it. Speaking of dudes, I gotta make one of those things to, I think I have to make a club and then I have to make some rope so I can club them in the head and then bring them over here. But then I also have to make the Wheel of Pains so that I can make them my slaves. Otherwise they won't just be my slaves. You know what I mean? Let's close that. Speaking of which, I can level up. So maybe we can learn that right now. Where is the Wheel of Pain? I don't even know. Is it this? What is this? The Acolyte of Set. The Acolyte of Yogg. We've got... Oh, here's the Thrall Taker. Oh, yeah. This is what I need. 3, available 4. Let's unlock it. Perfect. Now I can make a Wheel of Pain and a weighted club for knocking out foes and a twisted rope to drag a captive a short distance. That's cool. I have one left. Let's save it for later. Oh, I should include or increase my levels here. I have 4 unused points. Let's do... Agility, vitality is good. Size of your health pool. Accuracy. Let's bump accuracy up 1. And let's bump survival up a couple points here because this might help with my food situation. And then agility up 1. Okay, we'll learn the recipe later. But for now, what was I going to do? Oh, yeah. I got the rocks. Never mind. Now I can make... Oh, look at this. I want to make this thing first. I still want a standing torch, so I need to find coal. Where the heck do you get coal in this game? Do you have to burn wood in here, maybe? Can I get coal from this? That would be charcoal, though, wouldn't it? That would be charcoal. Let's not waste that wood, then. Oh, my goodness, it's so tiny. I thought it was going to be like one of this... I thought it was going to be like a huge thing that will sit in the middle of my base, but it's tiny. Where should I put it? I guess in here is a good start. Ooh, had to sneeze there. Yeah, my bedroll's gone from here too. I should probably make another one of those. I guess just having it in the corner here. I hope there's no, like, flammability in this game. I doubt it. Oh, that's good. How can I... Oh, I could turn it on and off. That's cool. It doesn't even take fuel. Now I actually have light inside my house. This is beautiful. Do I have any? I don't have any of the things. Here, let's see how much this costs. So that's just fiber. 220, 210, 100. 100 iron bars. And what is this? Leather. How? I guess I need a tanner and stuff too. Oh man. Okay. All right. Step one. What we need to do next is place all these on the outside. What are the chances? Can't really see the arrow that well. Oh, it's falling way short. Okay, I just saw it there. Let's see. Don't see any arrows. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this. Yeah, it falls way short. So if I shoot really high, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Lots of action happening today. Yeah, I just don't think I've got the range on this thing. Lots of action happening today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one. I've got to make a tannery now. So, oh, how does that look? Huh. Okay. All right. I got to make a tannery now so I can progress with all the other things I need to make. I was thinking, I'm not sure why I did this, because I wanted to put them in separate houses in here. And now they're like up against the wall. So I don't know. I might leave it like this. I might just make like one main house for me to sleep in and then have other things outside. I should have put these together. I feel like they should be. I hope they implement a way to move things you've created. Like, I love the ability to move this rather than having to dismantle it. That would suck. Anyway, it's gonna be it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.